Samuel loves spending time with his dog. He has learned how to value his pet and take care of it. It was Samuel's 10th birthday party. Everybody had brought gifts for him. However, the loveliest gift of all was the one brought by Grandpa. "It's a dog!" exclaimed Samuel excitedly as he opened the basket that Grandpa gifted him. "Oh, I always wanted to have a pet that would do anything I want. Thank you, Grandpa. I love you the most." Before Grandpa could guide him how to take care of the pet, Samuel went about showing his proud possession to everyone. From that day on, Buzz became his best friend. Though Samuel loved spending time with Buzz, yet he never took care of it. To make matters worse, he started using Buzz to do really naughty things. Often, he would set him to bark and scare away other kids. Soon, he lost all his friends, as he often used his dog to do play tricks on them. The neighbors too started complaining. One evening, Samuel set his dog on an old beggar. The poor beggar couldn't run far and fell down. The dog left many scratches on him and even ate his food. Samuel rarely fed him on time or took care of his needs. The poor beggar was helpless and angry. In a fit of rage, the beggar cursed Samuel. "From now on, you will be the dog." The moment he said those words, Samuel turned into Buzz and Buzz became Samuel. Samuel kept barking, but nobody could understand him. Buzz kicked Samuel and took him home. From that day on, he started treating Samuel the way he had been treating him. Buzz would hardly care if Samuel wanted food or needed a bath. He would simply make him run around the neighborhood playing pranks on people all day long. Often, Samuel would get thrashings and kicks from people, as they thought that he was a dog. Gradually, Samuel realized his mistake. He started realizing how his actions had hurt his dog and others around. He wanted to change himself, but it was too late, as now he was merely a dog. One night, while everyone was sleeping, a burglar broke into the house. Samuel sensed it and started barking loudly. The burglar tried to scuffle him, but Samuel bit him so bad that the burglar left the house instantly. That very moment, Samuel changed back into a boy and Buzz turned back into dog. By the time Samuel's parents came out their bedroom, Samuel was gently stroking Buzz. On seeing them, he said, "Buzz scared away a burglar today."
"That's great," said Samuel's dad. "We were thinking of leaving Buzz somewhere far and deserted, as all he did was bark at innocent kids, play pranks on the neighbors, and bite strangers. But now I think we need to reconsider that decision."
"Oh, please don't abandon him," Dad," cried Samuel. "It was my fault. I never took care of him properly and made him do all that bad stuff. But now I have learned my lesson." Father smiled at Samuel. From that day on, Samuel took good care of Buzz. He would keep him clean, feed him well, and even taught him how to make friends with other kids. No one in the neighborhood hated Buzz anymore. The only ones to fear him were the burglars.